1492, Christopher Columbus embarked on a perilous voyage to find a shorter trade route to India, but inadvertently discovered the New World.
Land ahoy!
Is it true the Earth is really round?
Say, Chris, what's with you and Queen Isabella?
No comment.
Among our earliest settlers were the Pilgrims, about whom many romantic stories have been written. Perhaps the best known of these is The Courtship of Miles Standish.
Hello, Priscilla. I'm here to propose marriage to thee in behalf of Miles Standish.
Why don't you speak for yourself, John?
Well, I like her.
Another famous romance was that of Captain John Smith and Pocahontas.
Stop, Papa! Me, Pocahontas, love John Smith. Do not hurt him.
Okay.
Leader of the early Dutch settlers was Peter Stuyvesant, a brave and fearless fighting man. Due to the efforts of these hardy pioneers, the barren coastal wilderness was soon replaced by our 13 original states. Great scholar Benjamin Franklin demonstrated that electricity was present in the atmosphere by attracting lightning to a metal key.
Bah, my experiment is a failure.
Another milestone in American history occurred in 1848, when James W. Marshall discovered gold in California.
Eureka! Gold! I'm rich!
This country made tremendous progress in the realm of communication when Alexander Graham Bell invented the telephone.
Hello? Hello?
Deposit 5 cents for another 3 minutes, please.
All that our pioneer forefathers sought to achieve is best symbolized by the Statue of Liberty, a Yankee Doodle sweetheart.
Hello, everybody. Let's all get friendly and sing that well-known favorite, Yankee Doodle Boy. Just follow the bouncing ball.
I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die, a real-life nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. I've got a Yankee Doodle.
Oh, that was just dandy. Now everybody sings.
I'm a Yankee Doodle Dandy, a Yankee Doodle do or die, a real life nephew of my Uncle Sam, born on the 4th of July. the pony. I am.